ஸ்ரீமதே ராமானுஜாய நமஹா, வரவரமுனியே நமஹா. ஹோப் யூ ஆல் என்ஜாய் நவராத்திரி குலு ஷோகேஸ் இன் அவர் ஸ்ரீ வனமாலா யூடியூப் சேனல். எஸ் வி டூ ஹியர் லாட் ஆஃப் ஸ்டோரிஸ் ஆன் நவராத்திரி, லைக் மஹிஷாசுரமர்த்தனம், ராவணவதம் பை ஸ்ரீராமா அண்ட் மகாகாளி தேவி டு கில் எவில் எக்ஸெட்ரா. பட் டு த upcoming generation, everything requires a scientific explanation. Therefore, here we go for it. Why do we celebrate Navaratri? Navaratri usually falls in the month of September or October in the Tamil month of Puratasi. Usually, it's the time where seasonal changes occurs, that is, planets do receive the latest sunlight. From now on, this time the seasonal change happened in Tamil month of Aipasi, so we celebrated now. When the seasonal change happened, there will be changes in physical, mental health of humans. So to purify the chakras and aura that around us can be made with rhythms and hymns of mantras and songs, and what we eat is what our mental health reacts to it. So to purify the thoughts we do, avoid certain foods, saying fasting. To ignore the negativity completely, we do take only foods that our nature gives. While we do fasting and taking our natural food, it helps our metabolism to improve, increase overall fitnesses, reduce toxins and help the function of liver, kidney and overall human system to be whole and healthy. This reason is also applicable for the fasting made for Sriman Narayana during Puratasi. Why do we celebrate Navaratri after New Moon Day or Amavasai? The 10th Tithi from Pradhamam to Dasami is considered as feminine Tithis. On feminine importance, we celebrate Navaratri on 1st 10th Tithi after New Moon Day. For Navaratri, why do we give importance for ladies? Embracing is the highest quality of feminine, so we give importance to ladies. When feminine is dominant and when we embrace our mind and body with the help of Mother Nature, it helps us to overcome this seasonal change mentally and physically. I have told only few, but when we involve in depth, there is science in every minute action we perform for this Navaratri. Hence, let's stay focused spiritually by mind and body, and with full set of hearts, let's seek the blessings of Ma Durga, Lakshmi and Saraswati. Sarva Mangala Mangalye Sive Sarva Dashatake Sharanye Triyambake Gauri Narayani Namostute.